shot, one opportunity. If this doesn't work, the whole world's screwed. Well, looks like the whole world's screwed. Oh well, I tried.
Alright, what is up everybody? It's Mighty Lab here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get a sweet legendary weapon. So basically, you complete the mission Old Guns, and you come to this and you clear out the castle. After completing the mission, you want to go up to Ronnie here, and then you talk to her, and then you barter. So my perk for bartering is 2 out of 3 stars, I think, so I get a better price on this. I think it's usually 5,000, but I get it for somewhere around 4,000. Yeah, almost 4,000. So basically, it's a legendary weapon, and it comes all maxed out with everything. Here, I'll pull it up for you guys. And what I mean by all maxed out with everything is all the mods you can make for it already has all mods on it, and it comes with 50% more limb damage, as you can see there. And see, it's all modded out for you already, and it's already customized, and it has night vision scope. So I'll get some gameplay of me playing with this. Until then. So there you guys go, that was the clip of me killing 2 super mutants. As you see, the gun is really strong, and I'm sorry that I didn't get more kills with it, but these were the first 2 guys I found, and as you can see, I don't have much ammo. The ammo's kind of hard to come by, but if once you do get enough, the weapon, once you even get like 1 bullet, the weapon is amazing. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, leave it a like and subscribe for more future content like this. This is the Mighty Lion signing out.